Thank you. because now we have over 5,000 people watching.
Something just doesn't feel right about this whole thing.
Yeah, I'm just not sure about this.
Well, doesn't feel right about this whole thing. We already signed up, and there's no point in turning
that
down.
Plus, it's a pretty simple job considering the fact that I'm trying to save up for a new.
Yeah, for a new whip. We know. The fact that I'm
trying to save up. Didn't mean to flex how much more money I have.
For a new whip. We know.
Didn't mean to flex how much more money I have.
You and your
whopping
bank account total of $5,000? Yeah, okay.
$5,000 more than you're rolling with.
$5,000? Yeah. Oh, really?
$5,000 more than
you both know, bro.
Ugh, can you guys shut up already?
Me and you both know, bro.
Ugh, can you guys shut up?
Yikes. Looks like Tazos.
And I think that's the place.
Yikes. Looks like Tazos.
This place really did go downhill.
Yep, guess so. Yep, guess so.
This place ain't scared of me.
These animatronics are in decent shape considering how old they are. Service.
ain't scared of me. Come on, man. This place ain't scared of me. Come on, man. Thank you. place ain't scaring me. Come on.
Hello. Welcome to your first night.
would have actually robbed this kind of place. And there's nothing about it.
worse and worse every day.
Hello. Welcome back. It's good to see you. I'm sure your last night was a learning experience. Tonight, you should be more efficient. Knowing the area, knowing your surroundings, you should be able to get places quickly. With that being said, your duties remain the same as last night. Continue to monitor your power and oxygen levels, as those are critical for your survival. Malfunctions are bound to occur, so make sure those shoelaces are tied, because you're going to be running. Just make it till 6 a.m., and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, have a nice night.
Is it really worth the risk?